Her argument is not about the effectiveness of gun control laws. It's not about put these laws on the books and violent crime will go down. It's about these legal law-abiding gunners, these NRA members, they're awful people and we got to punish them. What the hell is that about?